Hello and welcome back dear subscriber. Today in this video I am going to write a C program to find perimeter of a rectangle. And I hope you know how to find perimeter of a rectangle. But let me give the very basic of this and then after I will write the complete program one by one line and explain you each and every line so you can understand everything very clearly. And this question is even coming frequently in the exam, so please watch the complete video without skipping even 1 minute so you can understand each and every concept very easily. So this is complete program what I am going to write. So you can see inter the length is 10 and the breadth is 5 and you can see the perimeter of rectangle having length this and breadth this is this area. Sorry, this perimeter, right? So let me write one by one line and complete it program, right? So how you can calculate the perimeter? How you can calculate perimeter of a rectangle? The formula is 2 into length into length plus breadth. Sorry, 2 into we just mentioned like 2 into length plus breadth, right? So this is the math formula, am I right? Yes. So now let's get started with C. So let me first write the basic structure of C has include stdio.s. And int main, there is different form, but you use int main and return 0. This is a standard, just one standard you follow it. Okay. So now let me plan what we have to do. We have to calculate the perimeter of rectangle. So for that what we need? We need length, breadth and we also need one variable where we can store the perimeter of the rectangle. Am I right? So those length and breadth may be in decimal value like 5.2, 6.3 like that value. So for that it is better to take float data type. Right, even you can take integer but float is better. Okay, so length L for length, B for breadth and P for perimeter we can do. Am I right? And now I am going to read the input. So printf, what we are going to print? We are going to take the user input, enter the length of rectangle. This is just we are printing, but we have to scan to take the input, am I right? So scan of, okay. And this is the data type is float, so percentile of we have to use comma ampersand af. Okay, and now what we have to do, we have to do read the breadth. So I will just copy and paste so I can save your time. Okay, here I will just make breadth of rectangle. Okay, and the variable is b. If you are new, please don't copy and paste. Okay, and like I am going to calculate and store the result. So p equal to 2 into, and into how you can write in the computer, this is a star, and in bracket you have to give L plus P. If you don't put bracket, it will first do the void mass rule. It will do 2 into L and plus B, so your result will not be correct. So you have to give the same. Okay, and now I am going to print the result. So what will be the result? The perimeter of rectangle having what having? Yes, you are right. Having length percentile of, and I am just going to mention like up to only mm we can count. So percentile dot 1f, it will be better. And breadth, again I will mention percentile 0.1f. okay, is how much? Up to 3 decimal value I will mention. So 0.1 means up to 1 decimal, 0.3 means up to 3 decimal, and if you don't give anything, it will print up to 0.6, that is default. Okay, and how many specifier I have here? I have used 3 specifier, and that is float type. So first is L variable, second is B variable, and the third is P variable we have used. Semicolon. So this is done. Now let me execute and show you the output. Okay, so run. I again repeat, I will provide the online compiler link in video description. Directly you can open while you are connected on internet, and you can execute. Even you can do it on the offline compiler. So it is asking enter the length of rectangle. Let me give easy. Length of rectangle is something 6, and breadth of rectangle. So breadth of rectangle is 4. So it is 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 into 2 is 20. Right? So you can see the perimeter of rectangle having length 6 and 4 is 20. You can see 0.1 means up to 1 decimal, 0.3 means up to 3 decimal. Let me give the other value and show you the next time. The length is 5.2 and the breadth is 3.8. Right. So now you can see the perimeter of rectangle is 18. Right. Let me give other input and show you. So 8.1, the length is, and breadth is 3.8 or 3.6. So now you can see up to 3 decimal, right? It is showing. So I hope you got this, and if you have any confusion, please don't forget to ask in comment section, and don't even hesitate. Even you can find my social media link and phone number, you can just call me and ask your doubt. I will be there and reply you and solve all your doubt. If you have any other question, please let me in comment section, let me know in comment section. I will be there to clear your doubt and help you out to understand each and everything very clearly. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Please stay at home, stay safe, stay tuned with our channel. And please don't forget to like the video and give thumbs up. And if you really like content of my video, my channel, then please subscribe this channel and give your valuable comment, so I will get more motivation and provide more educational video. Once again, thanks a lot. Happy learning.